to have guitar. I hope you are doing great as always. This is a pedal frenzy, or as normal people call it, a pedal review. And the pedal of the day is the Moa Thunderbolt bass pedal that contains both fuzz and dist for your bass or bass, whatever you want to call it. So, some facts on screen so you can see them. And now let's get over to the sound examples, because I'm sure you want to hear them right away, right? Let's play. So, as a reference, this is the tone I'm using without the pedal engaged. Sounds like this. Alright, so now the dist is engaged on the pedal. All the controls are set for 12 o'clock. Sounds like this. That's all you're going to get when it comes to sound demos, but I'm going to talk a little bit about the pedal. First of all, it's small, of course. That could be a good thing if you want to save space and you want to lift less. Of course, not that the pedals weigh that much anyway, but all in all, you want to bring less with a bigger sound, I guess. It does not run on batteries. You need an adapter for it. And it contains both fuzz and dist. Now, I don't have that much experience of bass, fuzz and dists, so to speak. But in my opinion, the fuzz brings more variety and more options to the table than the dist. The dist, I can't really get it to sound that good, to be frank. The fuzz can almost sound like a dist, though, with the right setting, especially the tone makes a world of difference, I would say. So at least you have some options. I'm not sure. I had expected a little bit more from this pedal, because Moa has done some really nice pedals before, and that's guitar pedals then. So I haven't used it that much. And that is why I'm gonna do a giveaway of this pedal, of course. So what do you need to do to be able to join the giveaway? Well, you should send a mail to admin@haveguitar.com. In the mail, in the topic, you'll write I love bass or bass. You can write either way. And in the mail, you write your true name and your true snail mail address, so I know where to send it. If you don't write that, you will not be in the giveaway. And that's it. That's all you need to do. So I don't know exactly when the deadline for this giveaway will be, because I don't know exactly when I will publish this video. So look in this video's description for the deadline and send that mail right away so you can join the giveaway. There are no hidden agenda, no hidden costs, nothing. I'll just send this pedal to you. The only thing is that if there's any taxes or stuff like that for winning stuff in your home country, it's up to you. I don't really care. Once I've sent it, it's sent. I will not take any responsibility if it's lost in the mail or something like that, but I will send it. So come on and join the giveaway. You could also celebrate me by giving me a subscription, if you don't already subscribe, all right? To support my little whimsical YouTube channel called Have Guitar. To all of you who already do subscribe, thank you. That support is fantastic. I love it. So thanks, thanks, and thanks. That's all I can say. There is a new video out every Thursday. Never forget about that. Hope to see you there and then. And until then, stay clean and play really hard. Goodbye.